is the KU Mobile Collaboratory. It's a project that my partner, Shannon Chris, and I came up with about a year ago with the idea of making a mobile space for KU researchers to be able to work off campus. If you're a herpetologist collecting lizards out in Kansas, you can collect them in there and process them. And so the idea here is that there are people who do work off campus who couldn't do that work or get the funding to do that work without such a vehicle.
It's a huge project. It's really awesome. I'm glad I got to work on it.
My favorite part has actually been the building process. It's really nice to get out of the classroom.
The course is called ARC 409, so they designed the project, and now they have to construct it.